NCTV45, Newcastle, The Train.
This program was provided through funding from Cedars Restaurant in Newcastle, Pennsylvania. A special thanks to Cedars, featuring Middle Eastern, Italian, and American cuisine. A special thanks to the YMCA for caring about the Lawrence County community and providing funding for this program. A special thank you to Tuscany Square Restaurant, Wilmington and Mitchell Roads, for providing funding for this program.
Hello, and you know, NewsWatch remind you, those ladies at Mary Mother of Hope, well, Mary Mother of Hope Ladies Guild will be holding their Ladies Guild meeting March 13th, 6 p.m. in the Marion Room. Make sure that you don't forget. This is a heads up from NCTV45, and we're happy to do it. And happy to mention these sponsors who keep community television on the air for you.